Hi everyone, Matt here from Zorbit's Math Adventure. I'm here at Zorbit's headquarters, where it's been nothing but tumbleweed since last spring. And although it's been pretty quiet around here, the Zorbit's team has been busy collaborating across the galaxy on a laundry list of teacher-inspired updates. Good gravy, this is a ton of updates. We can't possibly get through all of these, so let's do our top five updates for fall 2020. So many teachers have been asking for an easy way to find the right in-game activities to suit their lessons. Now from your teacher dashboard, use the game guide and its search filters to find concepts that you want to target. Click on View Activity for information on how to play, the math concepts at hand, and tips on blended learning strategies. While you're scoping out the game guide, take a look around at the other areas of the teacher dashboard to find new embedded PD opportunities and more powerful insights. The progress area, for example, now allows you to look back at historic performance data to better understand how your students have grown over time. For number three, allow me to introduce our chief sound designer, Jeremy.
Merci, Matt. Grâce aux nouveaux paramètres linguistiques pour les élèves, vous pouvez déterminer qui joue en anglais
Space-tastic
et qui joue en français
Galactastique.
Si vous avez un cours d'immersion française, vous pouvez même ralentir le son du jeu pour améliorer la compréhension.
Galactastique.
Pas mal, hein?
In response to evolving math curricula and feedback from teachers and students, we've modified dozens of activities in the Zorbit's Math Adventure game. We've improved the gameplay experience for students, introduced new game modes, and embedded more mathematical models, all with the aim of developing students' conceptual understanding and giving them even more ways to demonstrate their creative problem-solving skills. Last, but certainly not least, students can now get into the game quicker and easier using Google Single Sign-On. Use their Zorbit's login cards to link their teacher-generated Zorbit's account with their school-provided Google account. With the two accounts linked, the entire Zorbit's universe is closer than ever. There are still a ton more updates to explore in the Zorbit's Math Adventure platform. If you'd like to see all of the amazing work that this great team has been putting in all summer to elevate math class, you can log into your teacher dashboard at dashboard.zorbitsmath.com. Or if you'd like to learn more about bringing Zorbit's Math into your classroom, connect with us at zorbitsmath.com. I'm Matt, virtually live on location.